Hi, this is Rammstein Regalin. I wanted to make available to the YouTube community a portable document or PDF file I found while using file sharing software to browse for UFO material a few years ago. This video's images are from a file that was titled SO1 or SOM1 Classified Army UFO Manual. The document is 25 pages in length. It has a well-known Majestic-12 in the title. It has a date stamp of April 1954 and includes information about UFOs and their occupants. The pages seem to have been held open and then photographed one by one, and I have not the slightest idea who did this. The PDF file is a series of photos, one photo per page of the manual, and it seems that someone held the original document open with one hand, snapped a photo with the other hand, turned the page, held it open, snapped a pic of the next page, and so on and so on. You can see the picture taker's hand from time to time in the photographs. There are certain diagrams of UFOs near the end, and who did this and where they got the manual from, I have absolutely no idea. If you're a UFO buff of any sort and you collect material like this, check it out. As with almost all UFO-related material, it's kind of is it or isn't it as to its authenticity, but if it's a hoax, it took a good deal of time and effort to put it together. After trying several times unsuccessfully and using different techniques to upload the file to YouTube, I was not successful in making it readable from the YouTube video alone. It has to do with the video quality being lowered pretty significantly when YouTube converts the video to .flv. It's readable from my desktop, but that doesn't help much. So I put the document on one of the public upload websites. You can download it for free. To do this, go ahead and click the More Info on the upper right for the video description. I put the MediaFire URL there. Left click and it will bring you to a download window. Go ahead and leave a comment if you want. Thanks for watching.